All right, guys, I got a bunch of mutant books I wanted to show you guys that I recently picked up. And I also want to make a public service announcement. Please talk to your kids about cheesing. Now, those of you who know what that's about will be laughing. Those of you who don't, do yourself a big favor, look it up, and watch the episode of South Park. This is Marvel Comics Presents, or as I call it, MCP, number 32. Some Shadow Cat action. Excalibur. And we got 81 as we switch over to Weapon X. And 82. Now we go over to something that I've been chasing for a while, Wolverine number 10. For quite a while. Glad to finally have that in the collection. Now we move over to X-Factor. And I believe all of these are run fillers. We got 20. We got 22. We got 42. All that glitters. We got 43, part one of the Judgment War. When Call the Celestials. And we got Judgment War Part 2, 44. Got 45, Part 3. Got 46, Judgment War Part 4. Is it me or does the face on Beast look strange? I can't place it, but I've seen that same face on a different character. Mephisto maybe? I'm not sure. Like, I look at that face and I see a different character, but I'm not sure who exactly. We got Judgment War Interlude. I like the background color with his color on this 47. Got 48. Judgment War Part 5. Divided We Fall. She's got all the hair extensions put in this drawing. X Factor 51. Ah, another Sabretooth is in this one too. Got 57. I dig the green in the background. '58. I'm really digging the solid color backgrounds that they're doing with this. Though, is it me or does Archangel look like he's about 9 feet tall in this picture? '59. Four Lives Come Together. Now we move on to X-Force. X-13. Pretty cool cover. Gives me very much Terminator vibes. We got 15. It looks like Cable and Deadpool are fighting. We got 16 polybagged. Executioner's Song. We got 17 polybagged. More songs by the Executioner, along with 18, which is part 12 of that series. Or I should say that story. 22, The Final Gift, no polybag. And, you know, I hate when Marvel was doing this with some of these issues where they wouldn't put the number on the cover. So just off memory, I'm going to say this is number 50. We'll find out in the corner if I'm right or not. Anniversary issue. And that's it for my mutant haul. See you guys later.